I went Jeremy Lannigan, but the dough wait till he hadn't the shilling. His father died, he met him a mannequin, left him a farmer to make his own. He gave a grand party to friends and relations, who would not forget them when come to dough, all of you'd only listen. I'd make a race, listen to rows and ructions at Lannigan's farm. Said to be sure, God's invitations for all the nice boys and girls that I'd ask. In less than a minute, their friends and relations are dancing as merry as peace with a cast. We're lashing for punch and wine, but the ladies potatoes, cakes, I was begging and say, well, there were the Nolans and Dolans, okay, these carting the girls and dancing away. Doing all kinds of nonsensical polkas round the room in a whirly gig. Well, Julia and I soon banished the nonsense and tipped him a twist of a real Irish jig. That girl, she really got mad at me, testing you take all the ceilings that fall for a spend. 3 weeks at Brooks Academy, learning to dance for Lannigan Claude. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball. And I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
well I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
learning to dance for Lannigan's ball. The boys all merry, the girls all hearty, dancing around in couples and groups. An accident happened, young Terence McCarty, he put his right leg through Miss Flaherty's toots. The creature she fainted and cried me a murder, and called for her brothers and gathered them all. Will Carmody swore that he'd go no further till he'd satisfaction in Lannigan Fall. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's Fall. And I stepped out,
I stepped out, and I stepped out again,
I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
learning to dance for Lannigan's ball. Boys are wise, as there was ructions. We soon got a kick from young fellow McHugh, and I soon replied to his kind introduction and kicked up a terrible hullabaloo. Facing the piper was native and strangled, they squeezed up his pipes full of shanties, and all in the girls and their ribbons they all got entangled, and that put an end to Lannigan's ball. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball. And I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
and I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
I stepped out,
and I stepped in again,
learning to dance for Lannigan's ball.